Let's continue this.
Here we go. And this match will continue until one team is eliminated completely. And that basically means all... Gonna break loose here tonight. And Big Boss Man is 6'7", 357 pounds, and is one of the toughest men to ever set foot in that ring. You don't want to mess with this woman. And the competitor that has the greatest intensity and the best execution will come out the winner. I think you're right, Keith. The superstar who does that will get their hand raised. What an incredible lariat! He desperately needs to make a tag here. Sleeper applied. This point of the match, these competitors are riding on instinct and determination. It could definitely be the driving force. And now he's bringing in his partner. He countered that one perfectly. And he's counting stars. Uh-oh, this might be it. That's not a joke. And he's been a one-man army. Forget tags. He's in perfect control. He's not going to get caught with that one. There's a pin. Boy, and he's in there turning it. Was that three? No. Come on. A thunderous DDT. His elbow drop. Slaughter's gaining momentum. The balance of powers shifts. Oh. His opponent telegraphed that one. Grabbing the head. If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm. And it'll be interesting to see what these two competitors will do to survive on this night. A thunderous powerbomb. Oh, and can you believe the momentum's swung again? Drives the elbow down again. You know, I reckon being in the military is the perfect background for joining the WWE. You're already used to the pain, the torture, and the conditioning.
Slaughter's workout regime would wear most men out in seconds. He's built up a decent memory. This could be a big turning point in this match. He's got the sleeper hold locked in. Can his opponent ride it out?
We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks. Two.
Superstars have impressed the heck out of me here tonight.
Same here, King. We expected a
fall. Boss Man's bleeding.
I think we're beginning to see the effects of this very tough, very physical matchup.
And now he's back out onto the apron. Oh, and he catches him with a sleeper. And there's another one. Ugh.
so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Oh, and Slaughter's busted open.
He's got the sleeper in tight. That elbow did some damage.
Excellent counter. What ring presence?
Uh-oh, this might be it.
He's a three count away from a pinfall.
Two.
What a reversal.
Oh, here goes the Sarge.
The Tuck. Rookie Sergeant Slaughter. Looking to wear his opponent down. Waiting for a chance to apply the Cobra Clutch.
Once he's got that hold locked in, you can pretty much ring the bell, JR. That's it. Should be the end.
Sarge has been taking a lot of punishment.
He was in the Marines, Ross. If anyone knows how to overcome adversity, it's the Sarge.
Watch out! He reversed it!
He's taking the fight to his opponent. What a bad break! Was for the ages.
What an incredible power bomb! Another one.
Oh my! That one knocked him goofier in a pet coon.
Looks like they got the tag, JR.
The former prison guard is enforcing his own brand of law and order.
It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable!
I can't believe he countered that one.
Clothesline.
He's taking control again.
And the tie has changed again. What will it take to put one of these supercars away?
He saw that one coming.
And that's legal. That's not a joke.
The boss man hits with the force of a chain gang.
He may get the three count here. He's seen enough. Here he comes. A shot to the dome.
The intensity of these superstars is unbelievable.
And he finally heads back out of the ring. Finally, he might get some order in this thing.
Oh my God! They can't breathe!
He's getting out of there.
Oh!
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Went a lot differently than I thought it would.
Well, that just goes to show you, anything